Salty Hyena, and we're going to talk about stealth and radar. There's a basic stat called radar distance, and that's basically the distance you can lock on to a target. This stat is modified by the upgrade called radar. It's pretty simple. For most Titans, the radar distance unmodified is 500 meters, except for the Tirpitz. The Tirpitz's basic radar distance is 700 meters, probably because of its size. The second basic stat we need to know about is the radar signature. It's given in a percentage, it's located underneath the radar distance stat, and it modifies the distance an enemy can lock onto your Titan. We're now gonna take a look at the formula for calculating the radar detection range. As you can see, it's the radar distance multiplied by the radar signature divided by 100. And that gives you the radar detection range. Now let's calculate the distance you can lock on to a Tirpitz if you have no radar upgrades on your Titan. As you can see, you can lock on to a Tirpitz from 650 meters. As we've seen, the radar upgrade modifies the radar distance of your Titan. Now we're going to take a look at stealth. This MAO has maximum stealth technology equipped in its ECM slots, giving it a radar signature of 62.5%. Equipping radars on your Titan can negate the advantage an enemy achieves by going for stealth upgrades on their Titan. Now we're going to take a look at a clip showing how it is to go up against a fully stealthed MAO in a Titan that doesn't have any radar modules installed. So here I am against the stealth MAO. As you can see, he's already firing at me, while I'm unable to lock on to him. I'm trying to close the distance, and while I do that, he keeps shooting me. You can see my chest is already red, and I haven't been able to damage him at all. We can see that my radar detection range is somewhere above 300 meters, and as long as he can stay outside of that, he can just engage me without any fear at all. This is obviously a very powerful ability. Let's check out the math behind this encounter. We can see here that the radar detection range is 312.5 meters. And outside of that range, he is basically safe. So this is why you should consider equipping a single radar or possibly two radars to most of your builds. Hope you learned something. I'm the Salty Hyena. See you next time.